Good morning. Welcome back, Meteors. This is Kobe and Mia with your Friday wrap-up.
The TF North Theater Department award-winning stage and tech crew needs new members for competition drama season. They need members for build crew, setup, and strike teams, light, sound, makeup, and more. The crew and cast will compete to make it to state this March and will need your help. For more information, attend the final crew workshop today right after school in the auditorium.
Sounds nice. Do you enjoy reading or do you like Amazon gift cards? You should join the Battle of the Books. It's a tournament-style contest held in a literary magazine every March. Predict which books TF North students will like the best. Fill out this bracket over on the screen and turn it in to Mr. Soto by March 1st. Throughout the month of March, you will be doing a few quick votes, rounds on Remind, and then sit back and reap your rewards of your awesome gift cards. Stop by the LRC or room 212 to pick up your bracket today.
Student Equity and Leadership would like your feedback about our school's community. Our mission is to create a more equitable, inclusive, and diverse learning community within TF North. We envision a learning community that ensures students' accommodations are being met. They strive to give voice to student concerns and provide advice when needed. They also will provide financial literacy to encourage positive growth in the community. They would greatly appreciate your help in this endeavor by completing the short Google Form survey down below.
Tickets for the Cupid Shuffle Dance will be available in the bookstore starting February 8th. Stay on the lookout to attend the dance with your Pookie Bear.
I Like You A Lattes are being sold for $3 each. They include a cup with a hot chocolate packet for you to enjoy. Order now using the flyers surrounded by the school.
Smile Illinois' free mobile dentist service will be here at TF North on Wednesday, February 14th. You can register your student online at www.myschooldentist.com or have your parent, have your student pick up the paper form in the nurse office. Registrations will be completed by Wednesday, February 7th. Please call the nurse office with any question at 708-585-1011.
The Visual Arts Club is sponsoring a Black History Month art contest. See the attached flyer and submit artwork by February 13th. Entries can be submitted to Ms. Matlock or Ms. Weber in room 171 or 175B.
Dreamers is hosting a rom-com movie night in the upper cafeteria February 9th, featuring the movie To All the Boys I Loved Before. Tickets are $2 pre-ordered, and if not pre-ordered, $4 at the door. The event starts 4:30, and the students are encouraged to bring pillows and blankets. Tickets come with popcorn, drinks, and additional snacks. Purchases will be available. Come enjoy a laugh from your other half. See Dreamers President Ruben or Mr. Perez at room 231 for more information.
Now, please welcome back your sports. Weekly sports wrap-up.
Sports.
This past Tuesday, boys basketball had an incredible senior night game win against Lamont. The night included a close game going into overtime twice with a final winning blow against the Lamont boys, ending with a successful win for the Meteors.
That night was also our TF North dance and cheerleading teams with their amazing performances, including highlights of their seniors. Congratulations to all the seniors recognized that night and the boys basketball team for their amazing game. Way to go, Meteors.
Softball is hosting conditioning after school today, 6:30 to 7:30 in the Purple Gym. Stop by to participate. Old and new players are welcome.
And that is all for your Friday wrap-ups. If you're interested in working in film or media, join Media Production. And remember, Meteors, we are hardworking, caring, responsible, and respectful. Have a great day.